A final report has blamed fatigue and other safety issues for the grounding of a Chinese coal carrier on the Great